Yo, what's going on? This is Around London with a Link Up TV behind bars extra. It's gonna get extra hot in here because I am here with Stutter.
I do the gal them thing more time. They think that I don't do grams.
How you doing today?
Hello, miss. I'm fine. How are you?
I'm good. It's not too bad, you know, life. But anyway, please tell us a little bit about what you just done. Could you just done your little freestyle from behind bars? What was it about? What was the thought behind it?
Yeah, man, it's just lyrics, innit? It's just everyday living, really, man. You know, we just write, man, and just lay it out. So that's just it, really.
So tell us a little bit about your style, your kind of, your flow, your inspirations, all that kind of stuff.
Oh, my inspirations, man, I listen to a lot of people, really, obviously. But my main, obviously, inspiration is Biggie and that, like, coming up and that. Biggie, obviously, you got the MJ and that part. Yeah, man, but I listen to a lot of music, man. It don't just, like, stop at one thing. It's just loads of different genres of things, you know what I mean? And I just try and put that energy together and make something, you know what I mean, man? So, yeah, I've always come up listening to music, and that's about it, really.
Cool. So your name, Stutter. Am I saying it right?
Yeah, S-T-U-T-T-A. Not E-R, though. Stutter, A.
Okay. Where did that come from? Because, I mean, did you have a stutter?
Yeah, I did. I still do, man, but you will never hear it, though. Never hear it, still.
If I, like, scare you, will it come out or something?
Nah, no, it don't come out. But now, growing up, it was a bit immense still. But, nah, it's good, man. I learned how to control it and that. So, yeah, man, that's how I got the name. I don't know, no one really gave me that name. I just sort of stuck. I just sort of had it. Just sort of come. I can't even think how it come. It just come.
Okay, I would have never known. Like, never. Ever.
I know. But yeah, you might possibly hear it soon. I don't know.
But like move to you or something where you just...
Nah. Nah, man. It's just... It's there, though. It is there.
Okay, cool. So what have you been doing? What's, like, you know, what's the music been, what's it been saying for you, really?
It's been working on mixtapes. As you know, I've got Girls and Music Volume 1. I've got Volume 2. That's already done, but I'm just shooting. You know what I'm doing? I'm doing, like, loads of promo videos for that one I've got out now. Just going to do loads of hood videos. Just give them out. Just put them out, sorry, in the net. And just, yeah, because I've been getting some good feedback on. I'm just doing what the fans requested me to shoot. You know what I mean? They lack a lot of the songs in there, so I'm going to just shoot them what videos they want, just good videos, and just keep going like that. Just loads of promo at the moment. And Volume 2 is coming, like, I haven't really got a date, but early next year. Early, before February ends. You get me out, it should be out. And yeah, we're just carrying on from there, man. I'm working with loads of people at the moment as well, man. So it's more videos, it's just more things coming out, man. Do you know what I mean?
Okay, so who are you feeling right now on the UK scene?
Quite a few, man. Getz is one of my inspirations as well. Giggs gets me so gassed. Yeah, when I listen to him. Gunna D. There's a lot, man. There's quite a few. Obviously, you can't go through the names. It's a lot. I like a lot of people, man. There's a lot of people I like, but them three, yeah, man. They're definitely in the CD player.
Speaking of CDs, like, you got this Girls and Music. So obviously you're talking about me. So what are your favourite tracks on here? And like, which one should we be bopping our heads to?
I like No Commitment on there, man. Really, No Commitment. That's one of my favourites on there. No Commitment. There's a few favourites actually, but No Commitment's meme, and I like that. I relate to that song. That's why I like that one there the most.
Cool. So where can we grab this, and where can everyone out there check you out?
Oh, you see that? Oh, that's just like online, really, isn't it? But obviously, we only pressed up a couple, like pressed up about 1,000 just a quickly. So really, if you see me about, ask me for one. I definitely have one on me. But
yeah, you gotta be on it, like, to hound him and get one. Like, this is mine now.
It's just more of a download thing. So if you wanna download it, just get me on Twitter, man, at The Real Stutter. And I'm just, the download link's always running about on there. So you know what I mean? Yeah.
Okay, cool. As always, stay locked to Link Up TV. This was Behind Bars Extra. On the real, I don't wanna lose contact.